Welcome to the supper room.
Big man, there goes Mac the Knife.
We began working with Joseph Toonga a couple of years ago. Joseph was very interested in supporting emerging artists, and he brought on board Lee Griffiths. They teamed up and we invited them to curate this supper room together to not only showcase their own work but also to showcase the work of other young artists working between the fields of hip-hop and contemporary dance.
Intimate space. It allowed connection between the performers and audience, which is something real special, especially with the hip hop culture and how it, drives energy to the audience. 5 stars. If you're not here, you missed out. Thumbs up to Joseph, Lee, and everyone behind the production.
Honestly, it was amazing. Like the whole idea of the supper thing and kind of he created like a really relaxed environment. Of course, the dancers and the work was amazing. I had a great time, and there should definitely be more of this, in my opinion. So yeah, well done to everyone.
Trace. Mm, my red. Jagged Sash.